come to page number 48. Now, here we are going to study a new concept for opening share application and allotment account. Nowadays, it is a practice to keep a common account for application and allotment instead of two separate accounts. In such a case, a joint account name, share application and allotment account, is opened. Then all entries relating to application and allotment are made in this account. Acha, tumhe pata hai share application, then share allotment, and then the calls. Now, instead of making two separate accounts, we are going to combine them together. Acha, heading de do sabse pehle for opening share application and allotment account. Now, how do we pass the entries when we are combining both the accounts together? First, on receipt of application money, bank account debit to equity share, application and allotment account, number of shares into application money per share. Second, on transfer of application money to share capital. And now, normally what we do is bank to equity share application, then equity share application to equity share capital. What's the third entry? Equity share allotment to equity share capital. So on transfer of application money to share capital and allotment money due, we are combining the second and the third entry. Understood this? Second entry pata hai sabko, equity share application to equity share capital. Third entry, equity share allotment to equity share capital. So, dono ko kar denge combine. So the entry will be share application and allotment account debit to equity share capital account. Number of shares allotted. Now, what are the shares we are going to allot? Issued. Jitna hum issue karna chahte hain. Number of shares allotted into application money plus allotment money. Third, refund on rejected application share application and allotment money account debit to bank. And fourth, on receipt of allotment money. What's the entry on receipt of allotment money now? Bank account debit to equity share application and allotment account. Bank account debit to equity share application and allotment page number 63, question number 22. Now, this is a new concept introduced in the new syllabus, so high chances it can come in your exam. So dhyan dena. the authorized capital of SHUB Limited of Mumbai is 18 lakh shares of rupees 1 each. What's the face value? What's the face value? Rupee 1. Company issued 12 lakh shares at a premium of 580 per share to public. Amount payable on this was as under. On application, rupees 290.50 per share, including premium of 290. On allotment, 290.50 per share, including premium of 290. Company received 16,50,000 share application from public. Now, maximum how many shares we can issue? 12 lakhs. What is 18 lakhs then? That's the authorized capital. Okay. Out of this, application of 1,50,000 shares were rejected. And on balance share application, 12 lakh shares were allotted. All called up amount were received in proper time. Company maintains the combined share application and allotment account. Underline karo. Past journal entries in the books of company for above transaction. Now, yahan pe diya hai ki combined. So, agar tum alag alag karoge exam mein, to your sum will go wrong. You have to follow this method only. Is this clear? Okay, let's do the working. Question 22, page number 63. Application. 0.50. Premium. 290. Total. 290.50. Allotment 0.50, premium 290.50. No calls. So total 1 rupee face value, premium 581 total. Working note. Amount received on application 16,50,000 shares into how much application? 290.50. 47,93,25,000. Understood this? Less refund on rejected application. How many shares we rejected? 1,50,000. So 1,50,000 shares into 290.50. 4,35,75,000. 4,35,75,000. Perfect. 43,57,50,000 less amount of share application on allotted shares. 12 lakh shares into 290.50. How much? 34 crore 86 lakhs. What's the difference? 8,50,000. Okay. Now, this difference, this is the extra amount what I have got, which we will adjust in allotment. So working note 1, working note 2, amount called on allotment. 12 lakh shares into 290.50. 12 lakh pay, 290.50 is the allotment. So total comes to 34 crore 86 lakhs less already received. We have received 8 crore 71 lakh 50,000 amount received on allotment. 26 crore 14 lakh 50,000. Okay, now we pass the entries. Entries likha apne abhi standard entries. We'll follow that. First, bank account debit to equity share application and allotment account. How much money I'm going to receive? 16,50,000 shares into 290.50, which comes to 47 crore 93 lakhs 25,000. Second, equity share application and allotment account debit. Equity share application and allotment account debit 12 lakhs into 290.50 application plus 290.50 allotment, 69 crore 72 lakhs. Equity share capital. Dhyan dena please. Twelve lakh shares. Capital how much into? Into one. Capital always with the face value. Is this clear? Don't forget this. Into one, which is 12 lakhs. And two. To what? Securities premium. Twelve lakhs into 580. 9 crore 60 lakhs. Third, equity share application and allotment account debit. Two bank reject applications. 4 crore 35 lakhs 75,000. 4 crore 35 lakhs 75,000. With the working we can do it. You can also simultaneously write 1,50,000 shares into 290.50. Fourth. Now we are going to receive the allotment money. So bank account debit to equity share application and allotment account. We already have calculated it over here. Working note number 2. 26 crore 14 lakh 50,000. 26 crore 14 lakh 50,000. Working note 2. Check karo. Equity share application jitna bhi debit hua, uske samne utna credit hua ki nahi. Has it become zero or not? Question number 24, pin number 63. Ahmedabad Chemical Limited issue 1,50,000 equity share of 100 each at a premium of 30 per share. Amount payable was as under. On share application and allotment, 85 per share, including premium. And on first and final call balance amount. Now, सबसे पहले 85 including premium, यानी how much is the face value and how much is the premium? 85 के अंदर how much is the face value and how much is the premium? 55 and 30. ब्रैकेट में लिखता हूँ वहाँ पे 55 plus 30. अब 100 में से 55 एप्लीकेशन अलॉटमेंट, तो फर्स्ट एंड फाइनल कॉल में कितना? 45. तो वहां पे लिखते हो 45. एप्लीकेशंस वर रिसीव्ड फॉर 2,55,000 शेयर्स. एप्लीकेशंस फॉर 55,000 शेयर्स वर रिजेक्टेड एंड अलॉटमेंट वाज मेड प्रो रेटा ऑन द रिमेनिंग एप्लीकेंट्स. द एक्सेस share application and allotment money was to be credited to share first and final call. Amount was called on calls. Entire called up amount was received in time. Pass necessary journal entries and record the above transactions in the books of Ahmedabad Chemical Limited. Let's do the working. Application and allotment together. Face value 55, premium 30, total 85, first and final call, balance amount that is 45. So total 100 face value, premium 30, 130. Amount received on application. Now, amount received on application and allotment is together. It is together. So we write it application and allotment. क्योंकि bifurcation है नहीं हमारे पास. Okay. So it means the total 85 was paid at the time of application and allotment. It is combined together. There is no separate amount given. So how many shares? 55,000 shares into 85. 2 crore 16 lakh 75,000. Barabar chhe? Okay. Next, less rejected applications. How many we rejected? 55,000 shares into 85, 46,75,000, 1 crore 70 lakhs, less amount to be adjusted in application and allotment. Now, how many shares we are going to allot total? 1,50,000 shares into 85. 1,50,000 into 85. 1 crore 27 lakh 50,000. Difference 42,50,000. Now, इतना टोटल पैसा हमारे पास आ गया, इतना हमने रिजेक्ट करके वापस कर दिया, पता चला. उसके बाद एप्लीकेशन और अलॉटमेंट 1,50,000 इंटू 85 इतना हमें एडजस्ट करना है, तो एक्सेस जो है वो कहाँ पे एडजस्ट करेंगे? इन फर्स्ट एंड फाइनल कॉल. सो अमाउंट टू बी एडजस्टेड इन फर्स्ट and final call. Working note 1, working note 2. Amount called on first and final call 1,50,000 shares into 45, 67,50,000 less already received. कहां से मिलेगा ये already received? यहां से 42,50,000 25 lakhs received on first and final call. First entry. Entries are simple. Bank account debit to equity share. Application and allotment account. Number of shares, 2,55,000 shares into 85. So 2 crore, 16 lakh 75,000. Equity share, application and allotment account. Debit, 2 crore, 16 lakh 75,000. Equity share, capital account, ₹1,50,000 shares into 55. How much? 82,50,000. Two, securities premium account. ₹1,50,000 shares into 30. 45 lakhs. 2. Bank account. 55,000 shares into 85. 46,75,000. And 2. Equity share. First and final call. Advance. We have received this much excess money, which we are going to adjust in the first and final call. So at this stage, it is our advance. So we credit equity share first and final call, 42,50,000. Working note 1. Third. Tally verb.
Yes.
Equity share first and final call account debit to equity share capital account, 1,50,000 shares into 45. How much? 67,50,000. Here also we have calculated in this working. 67,50,000. And fourth, bank account debit to equity share, first and final call. How much we have already received? 42,50,000. So how much we are going to receive now? 25 lakhs. Working note number 2. Page number 63, question number 23. Panchvilla Manufacturing Limited issued 7,50,000 equity shares of 10 each at a premium of 20% for public. So what is the premium? 10 rupees pe 20% kitna premium hota hai? 2 rupees. Now amount called up per share is as under. With application 5, on allotment 4 including premium. So how much? 2 plus 2. And on final call rupees 3. Application received for 11,25,000 shares. Applications for 75,000 shares were rejected and amount paid thereon was refunded. Pro rata allotment was made for 750,000 shares to the remaining applicants, and excess application money were adjusted against the amount due on allotment. A shareholder, Vishal, could not pay final call money on his 7,500 allotted shares. Vishal shares were forfeited by the company and reissued at 10% discount. Achha, pass necessary journal entries in the books of the company for above transaction, or write journal entries in the books of the company for the following. यानी दो ऑप्शन है, एक तो सिर्फ एंट्रीज लिखो अबाउट ट्रांजैक्शन का, और सिर्फ एंट्री लिखो फॉर शेयर फॉर फीचर रीइश्यू एंड क्लोजर ऑफ शेयर फॉर फीचर अकाउंट. एनीहाउ वी हैव टू डू द फुल सम, सो लेट्स डू द वर्किंग. एप्लीकेशन रुपीज 5, अलॉटमेंट ₹2 plus premium of ₹2 and total 5, 4. Final call ₹3, 2, 12. We'll start with the working note. Now on application, we received how much? Amount received on application. Number of shares, 11,25,000 shares into rupees 5. 56,25,000 less amount refunded on rejected application. कितना reject किया हमने? 75,000 shares into 5, 3,75,000 difference. 52,50,000 less amount for application on allotted shares, maximum 7,50,000 shares can be allotted, into 5, 37,50,000 excess adjusted in allotment, 15 lakhs. Working note 2, amount called on allotment 7,50,000 shares into 4, 30 lakhs less already received ₹15 lakhs. So amount received on share allotment 15 lakhs. First, bank account debit to equity share application account 11,25,000 shares into 5, 56,25,000. Second, equity share application account debit. Equity share application account debit 56,25,000 to equity share capital account 7,50,000 shares into 5, 37,50,000. Two, bank account. We rejected 75,000 shares into rupees 5, 3,75,000. 3,75,000. Two, equity share. Allotment account. How much we received in advance? 15 lakhs. Working note 1. Third, equity share allotment account debit to equity share capital account. Equity share capital account 7,50,000. Capital with the face value 15 lakh. Two, securities premium account 7,50,000 into 2, 15 lakhs. Fourth, bank account debit to equity share allotment account. Working note 2. How much we have received now on allotment? 15 lakhs. Fifth, equity share final call account debit to equity share capital account. 7,50,000 shares into 3. 22,50,000. All amount received? No. We have calls in arrears. Who is the person involved? Vishal. Vishal did not pay 7,500 shares pay final call. So, bank account debit 7,42,500 into 3, 22,27,500. 2, equity share final call account 22,27,500. First, entry for feature. We are going to forfeit 7,500 shares. So, equity share capital account debit. Number of shares 7,500 shares into 10. 75,000. 2. Share for feature account 7,500 shares into kitna pay kar diya? 5 plus 2, which is 7. 52,500. 2. Share final call 7,500 into 3 22,500. Now, ये जो premium है, we had already received this premium यहाँ पे credit किया and bank account debit. इसके अंदर this person has already paid the premium which is credited to security premium account. तो यहाँ पे premium का कोई भी effect देना नहीं है. Second, entry form reissue bank account debit. All shares are reissued. 7,500 into at what price? At rupees 10, at 10% discount. So at rupees 9, so 67,500 discount. कहाँ से जाएगा? Share for feature account. Share for feature account. Debit 7,500 into 1, 7,500 and 2, equity share, capital account, 75,000. Third, for closing share for feature account. Share for feature account debit to capital reserve account. Now, normal we can do credit minus debit, credit minus debit, or we can use a formula 7,500 into forfeit kitna kiya 7, discount kitna diya 1, so 7,500 into 6. So 45,000.